Lee Tome, Chief Fire Prevention Officer, Windsor Fire and Rescue Services. Approximately 6:15 this morning, Windsor Fire arrived and found a one-story building fully engulfed in fire. Crews are still on the scene at this time, trying to prevent the spread of fire to the Crazy Horse Saloon and 29 Park Street to the north of the fire. At this time, crews have prevented the fire from spreading to those buildings, although they do have smoke and water damage.